is a July 5th, and it's 5:12. And this past Monday, Memorial Day, well, Kenneth went and had sex with a crack prostitute, and then proceeded to come here when dropping her off. Never even having washed his hands, came straight here and barbecued these hot dog wings right out there on the grill. And I ate one, not another one. He had sex in the truck and never washed his hands. He committed a crime and broke and entered and robbed Brenda Sands' own son of his own equipment and came up happy. It's beyond cheating.